Pascal Donohoe there. Well, joining us now, the former Chancellor, Lord Lamont. Agreement or remove the backstop there. They're on the same page still. I think we're giving off the wrong signals.
No
comments today, where he said he was deeply saddened at the what he called the EU's refusal to renegotiate. You can see from their perspective, they think they've done that negotiation.
Well,
that I was putting to the finance minister, you heard what I called creative thinking, whether it's borders at ports like Belfast, whether it's an all-island deal on food and agriculture. Why would this suddenly become available or tenable or possible now? I mean, why wouldn't all that have been part of the equation 3 years ago? We're wrong. I mean, the EU has not so far blinked. They have been steadfast and they've been united, much to the confusion of the UK, in the face of a no-deal threat. What happens if you're off from not ideal? This is a horrendous outcome.
No, I don't believe it's horrendous.
Fridges of, we think, any government in the world to cope with that.
There might be a transitional problem. It is not going to be a catastrophe. It's not going to lead necessarily to a recession. It may be a short-term.
Boris Johnson would insist on carrying on as Prime Minister, just defy a no-confidence vote? Well, British Conservative Party in 2019, you have been Farage'd, if you think that's OK.
Yeah,
that this is the people versus the politicians. This was all meant to be about restoring parliamentary sovereignty. And now we're talking about a Prime Minister who could defy a vote of no confidence from the Parliament to carry. Thank you very
Thank
much.
You.
Thanks. Permanent representative to the UK Hauts-de-France, which includes Calais. It's a diplomatic role, is that right? Or a trade envoy role? I know you look after about six million people.
Sort of. We are trying to help out.
No deal look to you. What actually happens on day one if we do not have a deal?
It sounds like a bad divorce, actually, where you're only thinking about your wife or if you are a husband, you know, but you are not...
To the port authorities or to the...
Yeah, we do. We are talking...
In a practical way, what difference will we notice?
I mean, the idea that they are going to...
Toni Morrison is distraction. It keeps you from doing your work. It keeps you explaining over and over again your reason for being. Somebody says you have no language. Toni Morrison, mostly in her own voice there, will join us now. From Massachusetts is Sadia.
She will do her level best.
The electoral mass, if we're trying to work that out. I mean, how do people sort of choose their party then in a general election in Scotland? Does that mean more people will go for the SNP, do you think, or would they...